It's using overwhelming air power. You know, a couple of weeks ago, it was reported that a facility is opened called Jihadist University. Now, the question I wonder, why is that building still standing? It should be rubble. And if you had a president, although I will say this, I would be willing to wait until freshman orientation before launching those bombs.
Senator Cruz, would you like to expand or loosen the rules of engagement?